Who are the two guys on the NRL trophy? Norm Provan and Arthur Summons are the two men depicted on the NRL trophy. This iconic image, known as the Gladiators, was captured after the 1963 Grand Final, symbolizing sportsmanship and camaraderie. The trophy epitomizes the spirit of rugby league, commemorating a moment where fierce competition gave way to mutual respect between opponents.